President Trump has now joined the wall of presidential portraits at the state capitol. The artwork was unveiled this afternoon. Supporters raised more than $10,000 in less than 2 days to commission the portrait.
We are gathered here not as simply supporters or opponents of the president, but as history's careful preservers and admirers.
The donation drive began after a prank had a picture of Russian President Putin left in the place where President Trump's portrait is now hanging.